must eat. To eat, you must
drink.
Drink. To eat, you must work. To live, you must eat. To eat, you must work. Do you agree with your statement?
Yes.
If you agree, quit your error. You must study for your event. Is this true?
Yeah.
Is life in IAUM just because of an exam? That's it. So why are you here? Experience. So if you cannot appreciate SLU for organizing this, for inviting me, if you cannot appreciate IIUM for organizing all this and we learn a lot of things and we eat nice food, if you cannot appreciate that, quit IIUM now. If you complain now this morning, why should I be here? Quit IIUM now. Experience, knowledge, come on. Friends, stop. Is it easy to make friends? Yes. For those of you who feel it's easy to make friends, you go to the bus stop in front there. You see somebody there, you say, you friend with me? What would they also say? Yes. It is not easy to make friends. You know why? Because friends give you love. Friends give you attention. Friends give you respect. Friends give you trust. Friends give you so many things that do not come easily. So if you cannot appreciate your friends in IIUM, and you make more enemies than friends, quit IIUM. Knowledge, friends, come on. Skills. Start with you. What skills do you get in IIUM? Communication skills, come on. Leadership skills, come on. Swimming skills, yeah. How to SMS under the table without the lecturer saying skills. Skills. So, if you cannot appreciate the skills that you get in IIUM, quit IIUM now. The Malays, not only the Malays, Muslims. Muslims call this what? Muslim call this job. So if they're asked to do something dangerous, they just do it. Why? Because they're professionals. Same goes for you. You are all professional students. So if they ask you to do a one-day program with me, come lah. Professionals. Or not, get another job. Maybe this job. Is she a professional? Yes. She chose to work with animals. It means anything to do with the animal is a job, including anything which comes out from the animal. Sometimes you feel that way, right? Sometimes you feel your lecturer gives you shit. You feel that way. But you chose to be here. Just do it now. You're professional as well. Why not do something else? Maybe this? This group of people, they work in a manufacturing company which manufactures deodorants. And they work in the quality control section. Their job is to ensure the quality of the product can last the whole day. So at different hours of the day, their subject will do like that, and they will... So if you feel that your role as a student here is terrible, always remember that picture.